Alright, so greetings to all my clients, both home and diaspora. So I'm currently here at Atlantic Vine Estate. I'm sure you might be wondering, why do you see some duplexes, you know, finished built, and I'm showing you this one that is uncompleted. So I'm presenting to you right now Atlantic Vine Estate. So the first set of video you saw, for the first second of video you saw, it was the finished properties. This is like the phase two. You understand? That's like the finished properties, like the phase two. So exactly what you see down there is currently what's going to be replicated in this estate, at Atlantic Vine Estate. This is an estate that is good for investment, trust me. Though you can buy to live here, and also it's also good for investment, and I'll tell you why. It's currently selling at off-plan price. We have the five-bedroom fully detached. We have the four-bedroom terrace duplex, both the and the corner piece as well. And we have the three-bedroom terrace duplex. And you can pay an initial deposit of 30%, spread balance for 6 months without interest, and you know, 12 months with interest. And for the interest, we have just 1 million interest on it. And if you are buying for the fully detached, we are going to pay 2 million naira interest. Simple as that. You don't have to break the bank before you can key into real estate. No. All you need to key into this property, I know the location is key. This is VGC, Victoria Garden City. All you need to key into this property is just 30% payment, then spread balance for 6 months without interest and 12 months with interest. Don't waste time. The first property, we have a lot of it, and it's almost sold out. We have about 1 or 2 units there. And this is another one, fast selling house. Don't waste your time. If you sleep, if you snooze on it, before you know, you get it sold out. So, just a call through to me on the number on your screen. Let me bring you down here for inspection. If you know you're not in Nigeria right now, I'm sure you surely have a representative in Nigeria. Let me bring them by for inspection, or you can do a virtual tour into this estate. As you can see, it's almost completed. T for thanks.